Sweet.
Yo, my man. You good? Let me tell you something about Magnus Walker, right? So the guy, he falls in love with his first Porsche when he was like 10 years old, right? And now he has this bunch of amazing Porsches, man. He set a new style. He even owns his own goddamn bridge. Yeah. See, that could be us, bro. Spike Bridge. Damn, I like the sound of that. See, Magnus, he knows Ventura Bay like the back of his hand. You know, he runs this place because he knows the spot so well. It's second nature to him, man. It's effortless. That's all we gotta do, bro. It's cake, man. We learn the spots, know the players, respect the game. You feel me?
Wow, you're getting the full service tonight. Whatever you do, don't ask him about Magnus Walker.
Too late. I'm just getting started, baby. We want to get to Magnus. We gotta show him we're worthy. We smash that legendary run of it, and they'll have to come back at us. Yo, surf's up. Who's coming with?
Take care of him.
Let it go, Robin.
I know.
Superman, right? So all we gotta do is do what he did. We run some races, we learn the streets. Only then are we gonna get in tune with him, right? I'll keep you posted.
Man, hit the line!
Yo, I was thinking, right? Magnus, he ain't no Superman, right? So all we gotta do is do what he did. We run some races, we learn the streets. Only then are we gonna get in tune with him, right? I'll keep you posted.
And someone said the cops were slowing things down? Whatever. I haven't seen so much going on since the city strike. Keep at it, Buttercup. How you pull that one off, but hey, that's your biz. I'll get up on the next one, okay? Everything's good to go. Let's race. on, man. I think it could have gone a bit better for me, though. I felt a bit of a delay when I got on the throttle, and I'm gonna go and check it out. I'll see you later, okay? Have been ditched, and now Eddie's challenge really starts. Check your app for details of Heat 2. Deal with Manu.
All right. That's how you want to play it.
That's not the reason you called.
No. But I ain't the one who brought up Manu.
So what then?
Now that I got you both on the line, I got a surprise.
What?
Are you at the garage?
Not yet.
Well, get over there.
What is it?
Just get over there, Amy. And you too, Chico.
Again. Now, I'm not saying I'm impressed, because, let's be honest, I'm not easily impressed. But you made it this far, and I guess that counts for something. The next race is up. Check the app.
No. Travis, you stole Nakai-san's car?
You said you wanted balance, flawless bodywork? Here it is.
You stole his car!
Hey, I am no thief. After he saw your work, Nakai hit me up. He's curious, and I think I can convince him to come over. But before he does, you need to experience his master build. Gotta study the painting before you meet the painter. Yeah, that's right. You take Nakai's ride for a drive and find out what all the fuss is about.
Never said you actually knew him, Travis.
Nakai, Obama, the Dalai Lama. You did good, guys. But this is the next level. Until you've handled a master build, you'll always be an apprentice. Go on. Take it and learn.
Be first, man. I'll see you out there, okay?
You gotta be quicker than that.